Disaster stream. We back?
Think so. That shit sucks.
I'm sorry, chat.
Thank you for that appropriately timed cat, Al.
Dude, that's crazy. I'm getting the content warning on my own fucking stream on that link. Look at this.
Actually, why won't it show up?
Play capture. Look at this. My own stream.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I'm sure it's a prank.
Dolby. Shit, Dolby. Dude, they did say Louisiana.
I know.
Why'd you have to ruin my thunder like that, bro? I'm already at like a low point. Stream just crashed. I look like a fucking jackass. Now you're just kicking a man while he's down. I better not have gotten another warning. Although to be fair, I don't like what actually did happen. Whole computer just like crashed. Also, is my webcam like cut off? Oh my god. There we go. Now I think we're all good. Dude, my PC is like actually shitting itself though. It makes me anxious. Ooh. Last of Us? That was so lay epic. Thank you for the sub, though, Al. I'll update the charity bar. I don't think the charity bar counts subs, just like ultimate donations, so I'll get that added. Also, I know I said Blurp would be included, but I don't even know if I get paid for Blurp. I don't get how Blurp works. So, Flurp Blurp. I'm not counting Blurps toward the donations. Hurricane Flurp. Hurricane Milton Relief.
Hey, I only work with
professionals. Helene.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
Oh god, now we have to sit through these two schmucks again.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Yeah, I'm not feeling you either, buddy.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Sorry, chat. Disaster stream. Give me the bombs. Drop the bombs.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
You failed last prompt. You gotta come up with new sketches for play. Dude.
You got fillet and fork back to back. Author was getting a little hungry during those days when they were thinking of prompts.
Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling. Yeah, I guess it's not too bad. We were just like in this hallway, weren't we?
It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
This guy looks like Shaggy.
Farmhouse, missing family,
beaten down by life.
Suspected. The usual.
You got Crow and Bat back to back. That's pretty sick. I like both of those.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Yes, boss.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Inbred hillbillies.
Quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit.
Sewer gators.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, boss. I was busy looking at the stew.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time.
Julia, doom 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 doom. Julia, doom 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 doom. Julie, Jimmy. Doo 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 doo. Jimmy, Jimmy.
Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
How do I crouch? The cameraman? Dude just has a GoPro strapped to his forehead. That's so funny to me for some reason.
What the hell?
Sorry, I should be taking this seriously.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Where the hell did he go?
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I feel like he's making some crazy assumptions right now that Andre would be down here. You first. Oh, dude, fuck off.
Nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
That's disturbing. Blair Witch. Sewer Gators will be back for season 2.
Jesus.
That show really jumped the shark. When he started going down the secret passages and shit, that's when I started to lose interest. You finished catching up on 5 days, you still have 5 days to go. Dude, that's what's so toxic about Inktober. It's like a fucking weighted blanket on you the entire month. You're doing good, Lotus. Take it at your own pace. Well, thank God it's daytime. That actually makes me feel so much better. When will it respond? Save. Guess he can't run. He had a whole badass dead body on him. That mofo was in straight up rigor mortis. He was just standing there. That's all that dead weight. Rigor mortis, man. Rigor mortis. What the hell do I do? I'll go in the secret passage, probably. Dumbass. What was it? They like pulled.
Classic.
Dude, just really not that guy just watched the video and now he's going down there. It's insane how we've only been playing for about 20 minutes and we've already seen like the worst decision making possible. I don't like that hole, man. That's a good pace to have, creature. You learn a lot about yourself during this month, I'll tell you that. You really do learn a lot about yourself and how you want to engage with your own artwork. Go down the hole. Is this a point-and-click exploration game? It's real-time strategy, turn-based RPG. Well, holes are holes. Yep. Holes are holes. You idiot. Oh, that, you know that water's stanky. Man, you already know that water's stanky. Dude just fucking ripped ass. Ew. Oh, dude, you know he got it in his mouth. That is so gross. I'm nauseous.
One.
One.
I wish there was a way to zoom in the camera. Oh shit.
The ambience and exploratory nature of this game is amazing.
Exploratory
you can tell they put in serious work on
this.
It's like not jump scare or extreme or gory horror. It's slow burn realization horror.
Horror. It's not gory horror. It's slow burn realization horror. Yeah, I've always been more a fan of slow burn realization horrors myself. They just feel smarter. That was horrible.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
What's up, Snookums?
Who else is here?
Been thinking about you a lot lately, babe.
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Huh? I wanted to spoon a little bit. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, hey, babe.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Hey, yo, this is way to scare me. I feel like I'm back at Diddy's crib. I'm talking about when Donkey Kong...
3 years?
Donkey Kong? Invited me to Diddy Kong's house, that is. Let me get out of here and go back to Wisconsin where it's safe. Thanks. Wisconsin is safe, dude. Wisconsin has never had a notable serial killer ever.
What'd they do to you?
Not now.
It's history ever.
We need to get out of here first.
Back checked. Confirmed.
I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk.
Daddy's angry kitten.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
So not much.
We have to go this way.
Oh, I just realized chat's cut off by Dono Bar. Yoink. Do not retry. Babe, where'd you go? Oh, babe, let's quick shower together. Come on. Just some quick shower stuff. I am backtracking.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. this is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here.
God, she's been locked up for a long time, hasn't she?
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Chimping wozewan jugga yuxi. Wozewan shuzai wozai abada yubian tantau.
Bro, you spitting facts. You good?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
I'm gonna have a look. Let's go back to the bed, take a nap. Quick power nap. And we can think of a plan. I am exhausted, babe. Mia? It's no longer daytime, and now I am scared. Guest house map. Splufay, you ever been to Big Boy Prison? Yes, actually. I spent first couple of years of my 20s locked up for tax fraud. Oh shit, they're giving me first aid kits. Now it's getting real. Why can't I move? Oh fuck, that's not you guys? Oh dude. You guys were playing the sound effect.
I would love to visit Wappen Maximum Security Correctional Facility in Wappen, Wisconsin. Would be fun.
No, you would not. Also, chill, bro. Oh! Resist? I mean, he was kind of into it.
Wait, wait!
Jesus! What is going on?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
She's a freak.
My safe word is pineapple.
Pineapple? Oh, thank God I got that medical aid. Yeah, I don't like knives either, man. That's a really grisly way to go about shit. Way, way too intimate. If you ain't making your kills nice and clean, then you are a psychopath. Well, I mean, you're kind of a psychopath no matter what, but that's besides the point. I gotta take a shit.
Guns to knives.
Hopefully I get a gun soon. Because that was a pretty weak showing, dude. Now I'm just like kind of stuck with her. Like, what do I do? Fuck. Yo, chill, babe. Pineapple.
We're all dead here.
Why aren't you just running, man? You seem a little too eager to attack. Oh my God. This is crazy. Why am I attacking her so much? He's our last hope. Yeah, that was kind of L. That was kind of L on whoever his character is. Ethan, is that his name? L. Ethan. He didn't even try to fucking run. He was way too eager to swing the axe at her. Like, clearly there was some pent-up aggression. I don't know where it wants me to go. I'm sorry. I feel like I'd get lost very easily in this game. When in doubt, I press that button. Oh, but I can save. Find Mia. Well, we found Mia. Head to the attic. Oh. I'm here. Reading Rainbow was fire. I was big on Blue's Clues. That was my shit. Blue's Clues and Clifford. What was in the attic?
Reading Rainbow was sick, but that was only like at school and stuff. And on that note, Bill Nye was the shit. That was gang shit. Nice shadow, loser. Just making sure. Restore power to the stairs. Head to the attic. To follow the wire, I'm assuming. Right. Oh. Oh. I know there's like a little generator thing in the room below me. Yes, we are gonna play the Vampire Mommy one. Faux show. I got both of these on a Humble bundle deal a couple months ago, so I paid like $15 for the two of them. And the Vampire Mommy one is like a snowy game, so honestly, I kind of want to go like back to back on these two. I think they both really fit the season perfectly right now. And your boy fucks with Resident Evil. Even though this is very different to the ones we were playing before. Uh-oh. Well, I guess it's a good thing. But I would not have been like overly happy if she was actually dead. Your boy, hashtag Fox. Hello? Can you give me more specific directions this time?
Damn.
Well, at least I know I'm in Louisiana. That's a good starting point, chat. I have played Last of Us. I loved it. And then I watched someone else play part two. Didn't necessarily love that one. Stairs. So I can't just like pull one out and replace it. I actually really liked Last of Us multiplayer. It was like the first thing I got on my PS4 back in the day. So I only had that game for a while, and I really played the shit out of the multiplayer. It was surprisingly good. TV show was pretty good too. And then we'll see how season two is. Smile. What the fuck does this game want from me, chat? Am I too smooth brain for Resident Evil 7? Damn it! Let me slice shit. Where's Mia?
Hey, Splufay. The carbon monoxide alarm for one of my housemates has been going off. All the housemates and me are gonna stand outside the building. Not joking.
Oh my god.
Be back whenever.
Well, have fun with that, man. Or at the very least, I hope that is that experience is the least amount of miserable as it can possibly be. Oh, I have bolt cutters, so I wonder if I can use that. Oh shit, over here, over here. Oh my god, now we're gaming, chat. Now we're gaming. I only saw this part of the game twice. Let's go. Yeah, seriously, be safe, man. Generator. Fuck that. Let's go.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Thanks for understanding, babe.
Have done that. It fucking hurts.
Yeah, I bet. Oh. Jesus.
Let's see what you feel.
Bro. Oh, dude, he's got a stub. Oh, jeez. Man, now he's got a nub. A stubby nub. Yeah, let's just go home now. Should I have grabbed my hand? Oh, thank God. At least we don't have to look at it. No, what he needs to do is stick that nub in the fucking stew pot. Sterilize it. Ah, that's better. Fucking cockroaches crawling up his arm. Let's go pick up my hand, actually. Where is it? Damn it, I think we lost our hand. Where did I go? Lower the stairs to the attic. This is so weird. We're really, like, just glossing over the fact that I fucking lost my hand. Like, run, dude. There's the hand. We got it! Your left hand cut off by Mia. It's still warm. Oh my god, it's like the spiders from Elden Ring. The hand spiders. Nice. Well, I gotta hand it to you, Ethan. You're being a real trooper about this. Yeah, he's a righty now. He still holds up the knob. Just looks like summer sausage. I can't believe I almost didn't pick up my hand. Like, we were just about to leave that behind. Like, to be fair, in real life,
I would pick up my hand. Or at least try to. Ammo. Ooh, dude, can I save?
Okay, fine.
Why are you still here? He actually wants to kill her. He's into it. Save. Dude's getting off, like thinking of Mr. and Mrs. Smith right now. We're just like playing through some kind of... kink game. Absolutely, Hanky. And then I'd like stumble and fall and land right on it. Get some fucking splinters right into the gash. Ooh. Oh shit, we're getting some. Getting some caps. Oh my God. Okay. That's gotta be so difficult for him to aim. The hell? Oh shit!
I stop it.
Yeah, stop. Run, dude. Like she's actually pleading. He's just really pissed about the hand now. Oh shit.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone.
Oh, reload, dude. How that? Dude, you can't reload with a nub. I'm calling BS. I can ride along with this entire game up until... That was sad. I thought that was gonna go on longer, so I was still goofing. He dead ass just killed his lady, and he really didn't have to. That's fucked up, man. Walter White. All right, so now I heard there's like a meth making mini game we have to go through. She was like, what the fuck? Actually pleading with him, saying please. Ethan's a real piece of shit.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh, nice. Why would you even include his hand getting cut off if you're just gonna put it back on right away? So stupid.
Oh god, dude, it actually is Texas Chainsaw.
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Bro. Oh. Why do they keep cutting off hands?
He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this.
Oh god, they're like feeding like the fucking brain virus or something, aren't they? Oh god. Feeding the brain virus. That kind of makes sense if you know Resident Evil lore. But still very stupid sounding. Oh.
God damn it.
Who is it?
I bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Oh, grandma. Yeah, at this point, like, I was already complaining about how casually they chopped off his hand and stitched it back on, and now that guy is just acting like it didn't even happen. They've just completely desensitized me to hands getting chopped off within the first 5 minutes. March 13th, female 50s, meaty saute. Locked. Is the game loud enough for you guys? Want to make sure you can hear that wind. That freaks me the fuck out. I'm hearing noises. Oh god, she's still alive? Yuck. That's actually like worse. That is not me, bro. I'm turning it up just a little bit louder for you guys, but let me know if it's too loud, okay? Dusty ass windows. Yeah, I know, dude. Ethan's the one who's freaking gulping down air right now. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Bilvey Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. New Orleans, Louisiana. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland of Strickland Propane, and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dalvi to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. No one does it better than Carpetbagger. This is 110% Texas Chainsaw. I'm kind of here for it. Though Texas Chainsaw works in spite of not having a shit ton of gore thrown at you right away. Just saying. Wink, wink. Ooh! Oh no. Fuck my life. I'm fucked. Oh, hi, mister! Shit. Loser. Oh, well, that's not good. Shit, I thought I had first aid. Oh, I'm fucked.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
Oh, don't worry about me, bro. It's fine.
Don't be scared.
I hate this shit. Damn it. Fuck, from last save. Okay, that's fine. Where the hell do I go? I guess just... I think the best way to go about it... Hide here. He'll go in that way. Bam. I sneak through this hallway. Jessica Biel was hot in the remake, agreed. She played the role very well. Perfect. Hope he didn't just hear me. Just fucking sprinted right next to that room. Key.
There's no keyhole anywhere. What's going on in here? Oh shit, that floor hatch in that room that he just went to. Me? Ain't no way he saw me. Ain't no way he saw me! Bro, how do I uncrouch? How did he see me? Someone please tell me how he saw me.
I found you.
Uh-oh. Shit. Please hurry.
You know what? Fuck it.
I see.
Nope. Fuck. How did he see me, Chad? That was bullshit. I would really appreciate a save. Ooh, an antique coin. Yeah, we'll take that. Surely that's gonna be useful later. Yes. Main house map. Yo, is this a safe room? Oh my god. Now it's Resident Evil, baby. They really stink. Ew, stinky socks. Those are Sonic the Hedgehog's stinky socks. Apparently the lead writer of this game grew up on DeviantArt. Oh baby. So now instead of a green flower and a yellow flower, it's a green flower and chem fluid. Or an herb and chem fluid, rather. Very cool. That's better. Although not perfect, I still have some blood. Ooh. That guy kicked my ass. Why the hell would I answer the phone? Huh? Oh, I thought the phone was like over here. Bro just makes the most baffling decision every time. Where the hell is it?
Oh, I'm a dumbass. It was in the safe room. Right?
You did good, Ethan.
Why did they wait till I was out of the room to call?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay, fine, fine.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
The hell? Where'd the codex show up from? What? Get to the main hall. Well, I have a lockpick. So I might be able to get through this door. You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Lucas. It's that crazy husband and wife from before. God. 25th wedding anniversary. Oh, what a cute couple. They're so happy, dude. Love always prevails. Those pictures are freaky, dude. Flowers are pretty, at least. That really brings this hallway together.
Hey, over here!
Oh, shit.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
I gotta get out of here.
Damn.
I gotta get out of here. You're
listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Bro.
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Ethan thought that his emotional speech was really gonna appeal to him. Jab. Hell yeah, we could take on Pops with that. Where's Granny? The unveiled abyss. So garage, that's this way. Literally looked right at the sign. Oh. Hello.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Jeez Louise. R.I.P. Deputy. You were a real one. Ooh, thanks for the gun though, bro. That's gonna come in handy. I'm out of ammo. Shit, how do I change? Oh, there we go. Ammo! Shit. Oh, get in the car? Okay. You need the key. Fuck. Help. I was literally just chilling in the fucking driver's seat. Good. Bro, what the hell? He's healing. There's gotta be more to this. Shit. Car key, fuck me.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
I'm trying. Swing. Shit. Vroom vroom, bitch. Vroom vroom. This is crazy.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Help.
This is the end, you know?
Yeah.
my god.
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Why would he do that? He's fucking with me. Why would he do that? Shotgun shells. I like that. Ooh, I like that too. I know where you go. Yeah, I felt like that we just went through like an entire movie of Final Destination. That was... Dude, bringing the car into the fight was a crazy move. Crazy move by Ethan. Oh, I am hurting bad. Oh, we finally get the safe room music. Good. I was sad before when it was silent in here. Sure would be nice to have another heal. The main hall. All right, now it's starting to feel like Resident Evil. That damn phone.
Who is it?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry.
Daddy.
He's dead now.
No, he ain't.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it.
His dumb ass actually thinks the dad is dead.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. Shotgun. Should have seen that coming. Okay, good. It's not a flat out trap like the OG game. Painting named Sky Hunter. It depicts a dog looking up and barking. Yeah, it looks like there's something else in that picture too. Maybe. The artist could have inserted the eagle, but they chose not to. It's a bold statement. scorpion door. Lock pendulum. Over 20 missing in 2 years, Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. I hear you loud and clear. Branny. Kitty. Damn, okay. They're definitely cooking meth out there. Yo, nice bar. Mia. Blue dog's head. Nice. Man, I would love a heal. Oh my. Really? You really chose to stick your hand in that bathtub to pull out the wooden statuette. Bro has no idea if that's gonna be relevant or not. Bro just fucking pulled an antique coin out of the toilet. Fuck my life.
Think of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Oh, God.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see,
The family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means you're fucked.
Leave me alone.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
No, you ain't. Holy shit! He actually is like right behind me. Holy fuck.
You will have to do better than that, boy.
All right, I kind of get it. I'm trying to sprint away when I just have to like get out of his line of sight and crouch. Fuck my goddamn life!
You wasted your time.
Not funny. Thank God he respects the rules of the game.
I'm gonna squash you like a frog. Whole margarita
did that. Dude, one of the scariest video game moments of all time for me was Resident Evil 2. When Mr. X started chasing me. And he fucking followed me into a safe room. I don't think I've ever had my trust violated so badly before. I do like the voice actor.
You can't hide from me, boy.
God damn it, he's like right out there. He went upstairs. Wood statuette. Antique coin. What's up with the antique coins? Let's go, dude. We are gaming. Oh my God. Oh, I see. Okay, so. Oh, we're so close. Fuck, we were so close. Please.
Bro. What am I doing wrong? Oh, I had to hit the button. Oh, wow. Okay. Jeez Louise. Shit. No shit. God, this place is huge. The man cave. The man cave and the crawl space. Classic. Nice. 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 Trifecta. I'm such a fucking idiot. I just accidentally ate it. Wow, I hate my life. That was a waste. Psychostimulant. Use psychostimulants to find items. Sure, we'll pop them. Whoa. Damn, there's stuff everywhere. Okay. Oh, is this a safe room? Oh my God. That. Resist. You must resist, Ethan. Jesus. Oh, dude, I screwed the pooch so bad. Wait, actually, this might be good because now I can... Oh, thank God, dude. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Now I can actually make the most out of that heal. And did I actually miss that first aid kit before? Holy tits. Yoink. Don't mind if I do. And combine you. Yoink. And now we can save the psychostimulants too. Hell yeah. That was a big brain move getting killed there, dude. Now we are gaming. Oh, different shit spawned this time. Now I actually got some heals in there. Before I got a lot more ammo. So the junk in the room is randomized every time. That's interesting. All right, so this doesn't really seem like the kind of guy you full-on kill. I don't know. It's hard to say. Just went backwards. Ethan just really wanted to sneak back into that crawl space. This way. Later, bro. You don't need to know where I am. Yo, Adon, you survived.
Ooh.
Looks like the alarm is off. Also, since it's been over an hour, and the landlord hasn't come by to check or fix anything, we're hoping the guy who had an issue in his room will get a refund from Airbnb.
There's an Airbnb dude?
Oh.
The guy who had the alarm go off in his room was in an Airbnb. That sucks. Jesus. Now he's definitely gonna leave a 3-star review.
He paid for a month. Oh, shit.
I thought he was just crashing in town for like a week or something, visiting. That's gonna be fun for them to navigate. All right. Chat, that felt like a good time to checkpoint it. Actually, real quick. Before I do, I want to see if I actually can kill this guy. We saved, so it's okay. Now we test shit. And he's gone. Done already? Dude, it's midnight. 12:40 a.m. for you, boy. I can't. Okay, it says I've been streaming for an hour and a half, but that's a lie because it's two separate streams. You're holding out on us, man? We didn't even get a comic tonight? I know, dude. I know. I know, the issue is that the game is actually like just starting to get really good and feels like Resident Evil, but it was a long opening. But we'll get back to it, chat. We'll get back to it. We gotta power through this one so we can get to the mommy vampire. Not even a 2-hour stream yet. Bullshit. Bullshit. Yeah, I already did do the real shareholders meeting. Thank God. Thank God for that. And now you boys gotta finish the week strong, you know? Oh, fuck. Okay. Splay got all weird again. Sorry again, the stream crashed before. That was shit. And a little nerve-wracking because I don't like having computer issues, man. Feel very helpless with that kind of stuff. GG. GG's all around. Thanks for hanging out, chat. Thinktober, I'm back tomorrow. That's the deal. And then Friday we have Josh. Guest cameo, Chopped Ice, bailing us out yet again. Or at least that's the plan. We gotta confirm it. So your boy gets a day off. Let's fucking go. Let's go. That's all I got Friday off. Let's go, baby. And then I'm going to do an abnormal move Saturday morning, afternoon-ish. Just going to be crazy, man. So much good shit to come. Thanks for letting me play Resident Evil tonight. That was a blast. I want to play a lot more of that. Does he have a prompt planned, or will he go off the wheel? That's a good fucking question. I'll have to ask him that. You want your refund? Nope. I already spent the money. All the money in the hurricane relief fund's already been used to buy pre-rolled joints. Alright, peace out, y'all. Thanks for vibing. Back tomorrow. Take care, Chad.